President Uhuru Kenyatta has eulogized the former Youth Enterprise Development Fund Board Chairman Bruce Odhiambo as a talented musician who mentored many Kenyans to uplift their standards of living. In his condolence message, Uhuru said the late Odhiambo used his God-given talents, especially in music and entrepreneurship, to develop businesses and institutions, some of which played a big role in mentoring the youth. Bruce Odhiambo was a go-getter. He was talented who joined hands with others to entertain Kenyans with the legendary Mombasa-based Safari Sounds Band and Spartans, Uhuru said. The president said despite his humble beginnings, Odhiambo never shied away from mentoring other Kenyans to utilize their talents to make ends meet. Odhiambo died on Tuesday morning at the Nairobi Hospital Intensive Care Unit after a long battle with cardiac ailments. Uhuru cited Odhiambo's production studios Johari Clef, where the late mentored and sharpened the skills of young people who are interested in creative arts, saying many Kenyans who are currently in television production have passed through his hands. He believed in sharing his talents. Bruce was a great philanthropist and many benefited from his generosity, Uhuru said. In 2018 October, Odhiambo went to India to replace his pacemaker that had been implanted under the skin to help manage irregular heartbeats. He returned to Kenya in November, but his body developed more complications that led to his admission to hospital. Odhiambo resigned from the Youth Fund in March 2016 after being accused of allegedly misappropriating ₦180 million at the kitty. He was facing charges alongside the former Youth Fund CEO Catherine Namui.